What is up, YouTube land? Welcome back to another exciting episode of New Super Mario Bros. U. Last time, we finally beat World 2-2, and that took me way too much time. And this time, we're heading on into World 2-3. Heading on with a flying squirrel suit, because I had it left over from last time, because it took me forever to get those. Am I gonna need this? Probably not. In before I need it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need it. Crap. Okay, well, basically, this is another one of those underground levels that I hate. I think everyone hates the underground levels. Like, they're cool and all, but they're overly difficult. So I'm gonna try not die. So yeah, I think we actually have to go up here to get the first star medal. So there it is right there. And if we head on over here and try and dodge these things, there should be a Yoshi right here. A little baby Yoshi that you can also use. And he's glowing! It's a baby Yoshi and he glows! What more could you want? So, what's cool about the Yoshi is if you go like this, it puts off a light. A light beam. All you have to do is just shake the Wii remote, or do whatever you gotta do with the other thing. But if you come over here, we can actually kind of control where these things go. And he just ate that fireball like a beast. So let's try and get some more light in here. Ow. Okay. Do I want to go yet? Let me just check quick. Okay, so we're going to go on ahead. And actually, right over here, if you go to this thing, come on, can you eat this? Can you eat this? I think you can. Oh my god, what a beast. Alright, so you can actually ground pound through these things, and then go straight down into this little warp pipe. And now that we're down here, oh, Baby Yoshi comes with us? Wow. What a good guy. We can eat all of this. Good lord. Alright, well, how are we gonna break that? Well, I think I know we can do this. There it is. So let's head on back up. So now, let's just keep on going through the level as it was meant to. Ooh, red. I didn't even notice that I hit that thing. But I don't think I can get it. Oh, I just missed it. Oh, well. So, we are gonna keep on forging onwards through this level. Doing pretty well. So, I guess the thing with the golden Yoshis is that you can't use them to, you know, do the bubble thing, the balloon thing. But what you can use them for is shining up the caves, which is pretty cool. It reminds me of the little block lights that they had in the some of the darker levels in New Super Mario Bros. Wii. And actually, it looks like the star coin that I missed is back over here, so I'm gonna try and go grab that without dying, hopefully. Oh boy. Oh boy. Got my work cut, and I'm dead. Wow, that was actually really cool. I guess if you shine the light in front of enemies, it stuns them. Which can be very effective. And now that we are over here, I can show you guys that the star coin is up through up in here and in this pipe. So if you go up in this pipe, go ahead and easily grab the star medal. Grab some coins if you want, head back down. Alrighty, so now I'm just gonna try and get through the level as fast as possible without dying. Success. Alrighty, see if I can get the one up, and almost, we had 8,000 points, and looks like I actually missed a star medal, but I showed you guys how to get them all, so that's what matters. So I'll see you guys next time, thanks so much for watching, my name is Brandon, subscribe if you like the content, give this video a like if you enjoyed it, take it easy guys, my name is Brandon, peace.